master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before my retirement... Oh, did I make it all look so real? If you really... First, you add actors. Then, you start growing.
On the theme park? What in the H-E double hockey stick is going on in here? Things just got a whole lot more interesting.
Now that you've arrived, we can finally begin! Remember, people, your role is death! And by death, I mean yours. Shall we begin?
Wide open for a blitz if we don't keep these windows covered up. If we want to gain any yardage against these guys, we're going to need to get the power.
Silly little robot alone. He is not part of the official props list.
Let's rock this party, Neil!
Wait.
do not disassemble. Kneel there.
Gotta get my hands on some of those perk cans. An arcade? What the heck am I supposed to do?
Only convincing part of that story is when you die. And if it wasn't for the gallons of your blood spilled everywhere, I don't think I would have even believed that!
I'm not sure how productive this is, but I'm pretty sure it's place looks like I'm shooting free throws again. I got the infield covered with this. Looks like this place might give me a chance to send this into overtime.
You're as dead as you're here.
Shoot! That nerdy thing is gonna have a way of scream if you like speed this crap.
I see you've met our lovely Spaceland mascot, Luke. He rolls through the bars and ripping arms from Gorzo. I hope your first date is a good one.
Regroup. That was awful. A little ammo, but